Well, I've popped out of my closet to meet Harry from Wardrobe Theatre, who's here at the Warren for Brighton Fringe with their show Goldilocks, Stock and Three Smoking Bars. Tell me a little bit about it.
It's one of our most popular shows. We devise comedies that mash together two known pop culture references, and this one mashes together the Goldilocks fairy tale and Lock, Stock and Two Smoking Barrels, the Guy Richie debut from 1999.
So it's slightly crazy.
Exactly, yeah. It's very much an adult comedy. We've started making these shows as an adult offering at Christmas in Bristol, and they've just become more and more popular, so hence we're bringing them out of the city now.
So an alternative to the standard panto season fare.
Exactly, yeah. Over Christmas, you know, it's all very much saccharine sort of family stuff, so we poo on that. I'll not swear.
You're Bristol based. How long have you been operating from there?
I've lived there for about 8 years now, but the Wardrobe Theatre's now been running for about a similar amount of time, and we've been sort of operating as a company more over the last few years, getting the shows out of the city a bit more.
And this show's been on the festival circuit for some time now?
Yeah, we did Edinburgh last year, which is actually where we got the Brighton booking, and it's, yeah, it's just doing better and better, so it's exciting to have it here in Brighton.
Now, you opened last night. What sort of audience did you get?
Yeah, we had about 100 in. They really liked it. To be honest, I was expecting a much more meagre audience the first night, so it was a relief to have an audience that size.
That's a really good turnout, but I think part of that is down to the publicity that you've produced. It's very, very striking.
Yeah, it's a good, simple idea. We usually start with a good, simple idea and work back from there, and that adds a sort of clarity and, yeah.
And this is Brighton. We like simple. It works very well for us here. Now, are you taking this on after Brighton?
Yeah, well, we have a whole back catalogue of shows now. So this is one of them. This is one of the longest running, most popular ones. We will definitely be taking it on, but with a raft of other Wardrobe Theatre shows.
And you'll be producing something new for this Christmas season?
Yeah, this Christmas we're doing Oedipus in Boots.
Oedipus in Boots?
Yeah, that's news hot off the press, actually.
That's great.
Over in Bristol.
Little element of real pantomime in that, then.
Yes, exactly.
And will we be able to see that here next year at Brighton's Fringe?
Quite possibly, yeah, quite possibly. Like, we're having a nice time. Definitely would like to be bringing the show back next year.
And how long are you running for at the Fringe here?
We're here till Sunday at 8:05.
So tickets will still be available on the Fringe website.